place where you just love Jesus so much, you can't get enough of him. And you know that the presence of God is just with you, it's all around you. Anybody need more of the Holy Spirit? Y'all, not just the manifest presence, but just go into Woolworth. Is that the place where you just need the Holy Spirit to control you and to rattle your tongue? We need the Holy Spirit everywhere we go. Amen? So before we leave and take off, this is my prayer, that God will continue to fill us up. Amen? That he fills us up to overflow. And sometimes, even with all the things all around, we have baggage. And we have things inside of us that we need to let go of so God can fill us up, right? And some of us here, actually, I did this Friday, but actually some of us need to repent. And let me tell you how important it is. In Acts 3:20,
Jesus, and I'll provide the sacrifice.
If you came in here filled with anxiety and right now you have the peace of God, just say thank you. Sometimes we don't even just acknowledge what He's already done in this place. Thank you, Lord, for visiting us from Your manifest presence. Thank you, thank you. I'm filled with gratitude, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for Your cross, Lord, thank you. Thank you for dying for my sins, God, thank you. Thank you for healing my mind, Lord, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for Your Spirit, Lord, thank you. And we love You forever, Jesus. Lift your voice to the Lord. Keep praying.